Nobody gives them permission by getting in our vehicle.
Every time you say that, you are basically feeding into the fossil fuel economy's propaganda.
And I drive a car. You drive a car.
You have a choice not to.
I take the bus.
Okay, so why don't you take the bus then?
Yeah, I can.
Here's the thing, okay? This system, with this capitalist system and this fossil fuel economy, makes it impossible for people to actually live their lives without fossil fuels, even though we want to. The whole point of this movement is us rising up to say, no more of this fossil fuels. We want renewable energies. We want mass transit. We want more. We want investment in all of those things. And that's what we're doing. And that's what everyone needs to do. But we can't do it if forces like Shell, and they are forces. They are forces of destruction around the world that oppress the poor people at the bottom. And this movement was the poor people at the bottom rising up and saying, we're not going to take this anymore. We're not going to take fossil fuels anymore. We don't want them. So every time you say, oh, but don't you give permission? No one's giving them permission. The whole point of this was saying no, no permission to Shell. No more. We want renewable energy. We want investment in the future. We don't want climate change. We don't want climate catastrophe.